'Twas a cold Christmas day in 2021, where millions got their VR headsets. There was this one little boy who got one named Dean, and he thought he was destined to reject humanity and become monkey. So Gorilla Tag was his first target. He barely had any knowledge of any skill besides wall jumping. Yes, wall jumping. It was the two wooden walls and the forest he kept his little heart out. Every time he saw someone do something he could, he tried, but failed miserably. But it wasn't long until he got better. Now, it's 1 year later, or whenever you're watching this. But now, his progress is this.
No, the car!